front of you and slightly to the left is Carbisdale Castle,